It's Saturday, June 12th. No, it's 8th. It's June 8th. And we're going to take a little walk around the Botanical Garden today. And then who knows what. We have our water lilies. Very classic. Beauty. Here's a really nice thing. You get a still of this fish? Everyone's taking pictures of these lilies.
That's pretty.
I can get a close up, I don't even have to refocus.
Oh, that's just smart.
We're looking for frogs. There's one right, should be right in the center. Right in the center.
There he is.
This guy's not moving. Very interesting. I haven't seen these before. Very summery today and a little humid. Reminds me of New York in the summertime. It's not like crazy humid, it's just nice enough to remind you of summer. I got some swamp cypress from the US, according to the sign. Very big. More water lilies.
Bamboo.
Yeah, nice stand of bamboo. They got quite a diverse collection here. Little design in the yard. Gotta choose your color combination.
This is the second crust.
Oh yeah.
Twice crust.
Heading our way to the upper town Saturday, so it's really bustling down there. Alright? I'll get you a spot. There's a table, you want it? Yeah, things are hopping here on a Saturday. They got a band playing in the square. This place is full of kids. Full of young people. Really getting hooked on these lattes. We gotta have our fix. One, two, at least one and two a day. They make them really good. This mineral water is really good too. It's got a nice sparkling with a lot of mineral taste to it.